In this video, we will show you how to explore the Contig documents produced by the Map to Reference tool in Geneious. Open the Contig document to see how the reads map to the reference sequence. Go to the General tab and ensure that Colors is set to Paired Distance. This setting allows you to see at a glance whether your paired end reads map at the expected distance apart based on the insert size you specified when you set up the paired reads. In this Contig, you can see that most of the reads are green, meaning that they map with approximately the expected insert size. Click on the Insert Sizes tab above the Sequence Viewer to see the actual distribution of insert sizes. You can see that most pairs map with inserts of 450 to 500 base pairs, which is close to the expected size of 500 base pairs. Switch back to the Contig view. At the top of the Contig, you'll see a consensus sequence. Zoom in so that you can see the sequence bases. This is the consensus of the reads only, and does not include the reference sequence. The settings used to call the consensus are found under the Display tab, to the right of the Sequence Viewer. Because these reads have quality scores attached, the threshold for calling the consensus sequence should be chosen as highest quality. This setting calculates a majority consensus, which takes into account the relative quality scores for each base at that position. Underneath the consensus sequence, you should be able to see a blue coverage graph. If the graph is not showing, click on the Graphs tab to the right of the Sequence Viewer and enable Show Graphs and Coverage. The coverage graph shows how many reads map at each base and can be useful for assessing the quality of your mapping. There are two tools available in Geneious Prime that allow you to quickly identify regions of high or low coverage. Firstly, under the Graphs tab, you can highlight regions above or below a certain coverage. Check Highlight Above and set this to 50. You should now see a yellow bar under the coverage graph, covering regions where the coverage is greater than 50. Or secondly, you can annotate regions of high or low coverage by going to Annotate and Predict and Find Low High Coverage. We will use the second option to annotate regions of low coverage. Check the box next to Find Regions with Coverage Below and set Standard Deviations from the Mean equal to 2. Check both Merge Reach options and uncheck the High Coverage options, then click OK. You should now see a coverage annotation track on the reference sequence, which has annotations in the regions of low coverage. Click Save and choose Yes when asked if you want to apply the changes to the original sequence. Visit our Resource Centre for more hands-on exercises and tutorials.